Brad Disney Mom here.
And Haley.
Today, we're going to open some Shopkins Happy Places.
Finally! Ooh,
we've been looking for these everywhere. And we also have one more package of the two packs. Now, these we bought after the announcement of the golden ticket. If you haven't heard of the golden ticket, you need to go check out Mommy and Gracie's channel. They have a video talking about the golden ticket. So, five people will find golden tickets. They get to go to like Australia and stuff and go to the Moose place where they make all the toys.
Woo! That sounds like fun.
It should be exciting.
Okay, I did it. I was struggling for a second. Boom! Boom! Come apart. I opened mine.
It is a drum.
It is a drum? That's right!
It's a fun drum.
Fun drum? Sounds like syndrome. Hey, Mama! I was gonna open up with the scissors. I got a reading lamp.
That is.
Literally a reading lamp. It's a
Lynn lamp.
It's
a reading lamp.
It's a reading lamp.
For everyone.
Okay. Please. Why I said it's a reading lamp is because it's a lamp that's reading. Focus. Focus. Alrighty. It's focused. Okay. Here's the front. Ooh. And here's the side. Back isn't that amazing. Okay. And. Da 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 da. The drum. Nothing too special on the back.
Let's open some happy places.
Let's open happy places.
This says, will you find a limited edition heirloom Petkin? Three Petkins and one tile inside.
I like how you do it effortlessly, and I'm still taking this.
Okay, this is our tile, I guess.
Yes. They can connect. Ooh, and this one we got a blue tile. So how they connect is like this. They just snap together.
Oh, okay.
So here's your side, here's my side.
Okay. Holy cow! It's all kinds of stuff.
Right?
What?
And don't worry, this one, if you feel around, it might be a little tiny. Don't worry.
I got a shovel, a scoop.
Ooh, what? I got a toothbrush as my little thing. I have a bathroom.
This is, scoop.
Scoop. Okay. What's the thing that holds the toothbrush? Oh, here it is. Okay, I got a cup. Okay, they're all bunnies.
So, scales, a scoop.
I got a toothbrush.
So that means I must have some strawberries in here somewhere.
Strawberries? Yep. So, I got a toothbrush.
I got a cute little scale with a scoop and some little strawberries. With the little thaw babies. Can you stop eating my strawberries? So, yeah, see? Scoop, scale,
strawberries.
And
I got some green soap. I'm expecting that it's green soap since it has a leaf on it.
I think it's
got a cup.
Toothpaste. Mouthwash.
Oh, it's mouthwash?
Fresh mouthwash.
Oh,
okay. Because they all go together.
Oh, yeah.
This is number 245. Mouthwash.
Okay, I got a cup. If it'll focus.
number 247. Don't focus on a toothbrush. Toothbrush holder.
Okay.
No.
Yes.
272.
Toothbrush
what
holder.
What are you?
It's a toothbrush holder.
Nope. It's 272. It's glass.
Toothbrush holder.
It's not. Look at the toothbrush. See? Toothbrush holder. Round bottom.
Oh.
Cup bottom. Cup bottom.
Oh, cup bottom. Okay.
Miss Know-It-All.
And then?
A toothbrush.
We got a toothbrush if it'll show up.
That's okay. Bathing Bunny's room. See, here's Bathing Bunny. And then Dreamy Bear.
Sorry.
The little bed is super cute. Kitty Kitchen.
Oh, I want the Kitty Kitchen.
That's what we got.
Really? They're cats? I didn't even know that.
And then Puppy Parlor Surprise. Now we just need to...
At least we got two different sets.
Find ourselves a house. Do they make houses?
Use the toothbrush. It's really tiny. I like putting the toothbrush inside the glass anyway. Where'd the mouthwash go? You lost it?
No.
Where'd it
go? Mouthwash.
Mouthy washy. Oh, there it is.
So do you have any of the happy places yet?
Because we would love to know.
In an upcoming video, we're going to answer some questions.
Yeah.
So if you have any questions you'd like to ask me or Haley,
go ahead and put them down in the comments and maybe you'll be a lucky person and get... your question answered. Yay, sparkle. Okay, please like, subscribe, second thing, and comment, of course.
We'll see you next time.
Bye! Bye.